I'm never going to forget the words. She told me, "Mazel tov, you're pregnant."